I'm from Vietnam. I really like the course very much. I got to know a lot of people from around the world, and I got also a lot of new information, especially for the organic and about the permaculture.
Responsible production.
Resilient agriculture.
Organic agriculture is a way of life. It's when you decide to farm using the best practices and get quality products which are healthy for the human beings.
Organic agriculture for me is a new alternative for a better life.
Good opportunity for inclusive education and business.
Hey, so first, I thank the DAAD for the opportunity given to me about the course. The course is new to me and it's really very exciting. I would like to introduce this one to my country, especially in my school. Thank you.
This seminar has been an amazing experience. I have learned about organic food from different points of view countries, and it has enriched all my knowledge about it, depending from the topic and the area of knowledge of different parts. So thank you.
Very much. I prefer organic agriculture because this course enables me to know more people and to be eye-opener for me to know what is really organic agriculture. Though we have what is called organic in our country, but it's like it is referred to as indigenous, but not really organic. So now I cannot differentiate between indigenous farming and organic farming. So
with my friends here, my friend from Kenya,
yep.
Christopher Mauer.
Mauer.
My oops. Oh, sorry. Oh no. Now you can say now your name.
Christopher
Mauer.
Cecilia Molo.
And where are you from?
I'm from Argentina.
Argentina. And you?
Silvia Castellanos from Colombia.
You're
taking a video.
See. Si. Yes.
To join this course was very important for me because I learned many things, the status of organic agriculture in many countries in the world. And the idea learned here will be also very important because I will bring some to Brazil and to share there with the farmers. And I think it will be quite important then for the farmer there in order they can improve their knowledge in this topic. It was very important.
This seminar is very interesting because we have a new concept in permaculture, and also we increase our international network. So I think that is very, very interesting. And this is the opportunity that the German government gives us to meet another people from another country. Thank you.
So I will start by saying that. Which language do you speak? Spanish, Portuguese, French, German, English? What do you prefer? English?
English.
Okay. So? What's the question?
What do you think about this?
It's really good. Good to have people from different countries. We are almost 20 from 21 countries. So we are having fun and learning from each other. So we had a presentation from what we are working. It's like more sharing, gaining knowledge. So what's the world is doing in the organic sector. So it's really interesting for us.
And the meeting with all of countries, and thank you, DAAD.
Okay, what more I love from the seminar was the concept of permaculture, organic production as an alternative for us, and also the social exchange.
I'm Christian from Ecuador. I enjoy this time in Germany, and especially for this seminar, it's opened my mind in different manners or ways to see the world. I really appreciate this learning about the organic agriculture.
Learn a lot. So becoming organic, okay, I learned how to be organic cherry queen. Organic food, the production organic, and the best thing I like the most is get to know people here.
Thank you. And you go home with little, two little cheeses, one from like a fresh cheese. We call it a kvark. I don't know. It's fresh, fresh cheese kvark. And a little soft cheese with lard. So there are tables, and every time four of you are going through one of the copper vats standing there. Four are together to make one pot of cheese.
I enjoy the seminar. And in the seminar, I have learned many things, and I have I keep contact with many people, with many interesting people, and
I think it was good. It was good because. I already built a network, and I think it will be useful for me in the future. I really like to know that something is doing in the area of certification. I mean, in trying to harmonize the regulation regarding organic agriculture all over the world. Thank you.
As a conclusion, we can say that in relation to the strategies that we need for the creation of the concept of the fair value chain as a whole unit, we can say that in the short run, we have to take advantage of the DAAD spaces or seminars in order to learn and understand the possibilities and challenges of our countries in the organic sustainable production. All of this to consolidate it as a unique proposal that will make an impact. In the medium run, we need to put in practice our knowledge in a way that we can join science and business according to our specialties and all the individual and common interest. And of course, in the long run, we need to look for the impact on policies in our countries to obtain a more inclusive society.
As a DAAD alumni group, we identify a big common challenge: the construction of the concept of the fair value chain as a whole unit. It will be necessary, of course, to create strategies in the short, middle, and long run in order to impact with policies and practices to a more inclusive society in each one of our countries.
Start by saying that. Which language do you speak? Spanish, Portuguese, French, German, English? What do you prefer? English?
English.
Okay, thank you. So, what's the question?
What do you think of? You can imagine the thick milk as a sponge in the pool.